Well, that's not worked out quite as he intended it to.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
That is a quality opening red.
One.
I think the intention is to get the cue ball behind the brown here. He's played that very well.
James Cahill, one. He'll be conscious of not overhitting this.
That's not the result he's looking for at all.
One. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Mark King, one.
Pace is key.
One.
Not the best split. He'll be disappointed with that.
Eight.
This is not easy.
That's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
Nine. 11.
Doesn't want to overhit this. Looking to play this with a lot of power. Well played.
19.
Really bad miss.
James Cahill, 19.
The split looks good to me.
One. Eight. Nine.
This isn't easy.
Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
15.
Nicely onto the black.
16.
Nicely onto the colour.
24. 31.
Nicely onto the pink.
32.
Very well played.
Thirty-eight. Thirty-nine. 45. 46. 53.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. Great shot.
What a wonderful pot.
54.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Beautifully done.
Really impressive cueing.
60.
He just needs the red.
No problem there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
61. 69.
The yellow is on.
76.
Just the colours left now.
78.
He's taking on the pot along the cushion.
That is a great recovery shot.
81.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. Well, that's right out of the top drawer.
90.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
96.
Great clearance. He'll be thrilled with that.
103. Frame and match. Mark Lynch.